oh my God, oh my God. If I die, I'm a legend. When they lay me down to rest, I know I was always repping.
What is going on, everybody? This is Toby back again. So I wanted to get started with one of the raids that I did. So as you can see, this is going to be part 3 of my new beginning series. I already have part 4 made, so just letting you guys know. I did upload another video today because I forgot to upload yesterday. I told you guys I was going to try to upload a video each day for this whole week. And I'm trying to keep up with that, so I uploaded 2 videos today. I was a bit tired yesterday, so I got on, I farmed a little bit. I completely forgot to edit the video, and I just went to sleep. But today, this raid happened yesterday. So we did wipe like 3 bases today. That's going to be in tomorrow's video, but enough about that. So here we started blowing up on the second floor and third floor. This is a 3 base floor. We usually people, like I keep saying on my videos, people hide their stuff on the second, third floor. So we were trying to figure out what things was. As you can see on the ladder just a couple seconds ago, we went up and we all jumped down because we saw turrets. Surprisingly, the turrets were off. I don't understand what's going on to the servers, as you guys are going to see later on as well. People have a bunch of turrets on their base, but they're empty. I don't get it. Luckily, on this base, it had a couple of turrets that were full here. But there's going to be another base that you're going to see later on in the series that had their turrets off and empty, which make no sense. You're going to see that I skip around quite a few things here. I mean, what I skipped around is just us draining turrets. There's really nothing fun or interesting about us jumping around like a bunch of monkeys and draining turrets, so I skipped all that. Also, you're gonna see a little lag. I started lagging on the server. I don't know why. I still stay recording. You're also gonna see that we started mix matching on bombs. When we started raid, we started with 12 C4, 40 handmade, and 60 oil drums. So we were trying to mix and match bombs so we don't waste all those C4 and it's better like that because it takes 20 handmade just to get steel door. So we didn't want to, since we brought only a certain amount of bombs, we didn't want to go through all the bombs all at once and not get to the raid. So as you're going to see, we're going to be mix matching on the steel doors. We're going to put handmade. We're going to put C4. We're also going to put oil drums to get like the last few damage done. As you can see here, we use handmade, and then later on you're going to see pulse push with oil drums. It's just when it has a little bit of health, you can use oil drums. I don't advise using oil drums when it's at full health. It's dumb, and you're never going to blow this thing up. You're going to have like 150 oil drums just to get through this. But if it's low health, man, you can use it if you don't want to waste. Like I said, we had just the number of bombs with each other, so we didn't bring much for this raid. And we have gotten juicy loot from small bases on the server. The big bases, they haven't been much profitable. They've been kind of lacking on loot, which I don't understand. By the time I'm recording this video, we pretty much already wiped the server. You're gonna see tomorrow I'm gonna try to fit 2 raids into 1 video. And later on, we're going to skip to our new bloody server. But just want to give you guys a heads up of what's going to go on. But enough about that. You guys are going to see here that we started looting on the first floor. They had all their loot in just 2 piled up in 2 rooms, which is pretty much what a lot of people do. But besides from that, man, I mean, you guys should get used to this. I also wanted to say, I am going to be working on my server. I thought it was only going to be $50, but it's going to, $30, but it's actually going to end up being $50. The new season pass dropped, so I bought the new season pass. So it's going to be like around $80 in total just to get a new server and the new season pass and all that going. So I'm going to see. I'm talking right now with somebody to see if we go half and half on the server. So I do apologize, guys, that the server did not go live yesterday, like I promised you guys. But within next week, I am gonna have the server up for you guys. It's gonna be, I wanna do a series. So what I'm planning for the server is I'm gonna do like full iron set and M4 or full iron set and AKM. I am gonna do a times 5 on the server. I'm not gonna open all recipes for people, just so it's a little bit more interest and challenging. I am gonna make it times 5 on experience and farming. The reason why I'm doing that is because social servers have no challenge. You can just go to a social server and just do whatever you want because you have access to everything. But my idea is that I want people to play duo. My thing is going to be a duo server. So if just giving you guys a heads up on that. If you do play more than a duo, you're going to get a warning. And if you have more than that, you're going to get kicked out of and banned from the server. I want to do duos. It should be interesting, guys. It's just for fun, so don't try to ruin it. Also, the recipes. I don't want everybody to have all the recipes, just so it would be fun and people actually go to loot drops and crates. Because if you have all the recipes open, you're not going to spend time going to loot drops and raid, which freight carriers, which makes it dumb. This is the reason why I wasn't fond of the social server, is because of that. Is the lack of it's just the lack of content for it, man. I didn't like it, but it's kind of fun from what I played so far. So I'm trying to make it. It is a social server and it's easy, but it's gonna be a little bit of a grind on that side. So let's get started with that. As you guys saw right here in the video, we did blow up the wall. So we got the TC done and all that. Right now we're just putting crates down the floor. We're just filling everything up. We did get a heli chassis. We got two helicopters out of here. So this little small base gave us a lot more than what I expected. As you can see, there's like 30 oil drums here. Post got like 60. And then later on, I found like another 60. So we got like a lot of loot out of the small base. After I broke down everything I got, we have like over 5k spares. So with that, guys, I do apologize for the coughing. You're going to see me drop the base. I'm going to give you guys a little preview at the end. All the way at the end, you guys are going to have a preview of the other bases that I raided. So with that being said, guys, I'm going to cut the video here because there's not much to say here. I want to save out something for the next video. So yeah, guys, we finally reached 700 subscribers. I want to say thank you to everybody, and I hope you enjoyed this little small video. Tomorrow I'm coming out with 2 raids in 1 video, so I hope you enjoyed that. Living life like this, gotta paint a picture when I write like this. Tales from my hood, not a sight like this. Where they up to no good on a night like this, and they murder motherfuckers just cause. Type of shit I seen, you probably wonder what I want.